operating the PET file echo tester. Make sure the pile head is clean from soil and broken or poor concrete. Place a small piece of putty on the accelerometer. Enter the new pile name, blend length and wave velocity, and then press start. Press the accelerometer to the pile top and start tapping lightly and quickly. The PET and the PocketPET are operated in the same way. Now is a good time to quickly verify that you have collected good data. In the office, perform the final analysis before you print the report.